Hi friend, in this video I will discuss how to concatenate three different columns in a single column in Excel. First of all, you should write concatenate function in the function bar. Type equal to concatenate in bracket, type name of first column A2. Suppose if you want to space between two words for the type double inverted commas and press space bar. After that, follow the same process for another two columns. It will be automatically concatenate. Suppose if you want to concatenate another all rows in this column, you should select the point through mouse and drag till end. Finally, all rows concatenated. I hope you have understood this Excel concatenate function technique. Thank you for watching. I will come soon with another Excel video.